and then we'll go and we'll float down a stretch of the river. It's sort of like halfway between the headwaters and the mid-reach. You know, we'll be just at the beginning of the mid-reaches of the rivers there in Cockscomb. We'll get inner tubes, hike up the trail, plop the inner tube in the river, and float down. And that's gonna give us a view of the water. You know, you can lay face down on the inner tube and see the floor of the stream and see all the vegetation growing there. You'll see the fish swimming around. And we'll stop and flip over rocks to see what sort of benthic invertebrates are living in the river. And we'll see the riparian ecosystems. The forest ecosystems along the edge of a river are called the riparian forests. And they're real important in the biology of the fish that live in the river. You know, those riparian trees are always dropping fruits into the river. And they also provide habitat for all these birds that are very involved with the ecology of the river. They eat the insects, they eat the fish, they disperse the seeds.
What kind of bird call it?
Red cap manikin. Those are the males. So they are having a territorial fight. One vocalizing closely. So the second one answers. So they will gather around different males, and they will perform their mating ritual, which is they will fly from one stick to the other, flapping their wings. The female decides who is the best dancer, and so she will mate with that one. So there's a little dancing competition going on, and that's during their mating season only, though.
What is the click for?
They snap their wings. So when they're jumping from one stick to the other, they snap their wings.
That flower, he picks up the pollen. He has an unambiguous ecological function, and jaguars have unambiguous ecological function. People argue about it, but it's pretty clear that they have a positive impact on all the species that they interact with. They kind of help to keep the balance. And I believe our howler monkeys and spider monkeys have an unambiguous ecological function. And I think hunter-gatherer humans that are living in that forest have an unambiguous ecological function. They are part of the success of that ecosystem. Berber, it's a good legume, you know, the sheep love berber. So Cosita, she goes out into the woods and collects berber seeds. She's a seed disperser, see? It's not only birds and bats that disperse seeds. Little schnauzer mutts also.